Hey yo, what's happening guys? I'm with my boy Damiano again, and today we're gonna teach you two ways how to force a card. We're gonna teach you kind of how to do the ribbon spread a little bit. He's gonna teach you the flip, and I will teach you the 4x4 trick.
This time I can do it right.
Yes, hopefully he'll do the flip right. Okay, so. Okay, so last time I did a magic trick video was like 3 days ago. So, okay, so my last video was on Thanksgiving. If y'all didn't know, so I'm pretty sure most of y'all didn't see it. So that's why we didn't hit 10 views that day, because not a lot of people were watching it. It's Thanksgiving.
And this nigga, he's so obsessed with that freaking shirt.
I know. You know, I gotta rep the Rockers. Nah, this is my the Rockers. Nah, my last shirt was the Texan shirt. It just looks like the same shirt. Yo, fuck out of here! You have to see what I do. Here's how to force a car. Okay, so there's two different ways that I like to force a car all the time. It's the diamond. Right? So you're just gonna look at the bottom car. All the time you're gonna have to look at the bottom car. First way, you're gonna pull it back a little bit. The next trick, I'll teach y'all the jack trick. It's kinda hard, kinda complex. The next car trick is for like advanced people. I know one of my advanced viewers out there, Hector, he might wanna know how to do the jack trick.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so the blackjack trick.
We'll have to give a shout out to Hector.
Hector Sierra. I need to go follow him. Alright, here's one. You're gonna hold this card in between here, and you're gonna tell the audience member, tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Let's say you tell me to stop right there. I'm gonna pull that out real quick. You can't even know this card is right there. You're gonna tell them this is your card. The way you do that for us is you just look at the bottom. Bottom card is a jack. Now pull it back. This is the hardest part of the trick, actually. Sneaking this back here. Once you have this done, whole trick's easy. So you're gonna have to be like, I'm gonna stop.
Stop.
So then you're gonna pull this down right here. Jack of diamonds, right there. So, most of the time, people might be able to catch on to that
and
if the car flips.
If we get a total of
10 views
or subscribers, I'll be giving away a deck of cards. Many will enter, one will win.
Alright, okay, so the other way to force a card is one of my go-to ways. I actually like this way better than the way I just did. So basically, again, look at the card on bottom. Slide it back, you're gonna tell them, pick a number 1 through 10.
10.
Oh shit. It's like a random number, right?
5.
1, 2, 3, 4. And the fifth one, so on the fifth one, you're just gonna put this up here, grab it. Alright, so you saw that, right? Let's say he picks 2. Alright, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna grab this right here, I'm gonna go. This is a better underview. Great. You're gonna go 1, like this card up here, and 2. I don't know if y'all can see that. Okay, so basically, I'll just, if y'all couldn't see that still, but just one more time. You're gonna go, so you pick 2. You're gonna go, let's say you pick 4. 1, 2, 3. And the last one, you're gonna slide this up. But the deck is gonna be rotated this way. That's the card. Remember, King of Diamonds. Just like it was. It's always been the King of Diamonds because it's just the cards on the bottom. So whatever card's on the bottom, you can slide it back over another case. You can do that. Then you can do the hit or the diamond or the ribbon spread. Kind of the hit is better, but it's kind of a beginner method.
Yeah.
If you do the ribbon spread, it adds more like a cool thing. Alright, that That was me. Evan Smith kind of adds like a more cool feeling.
Sometimes it don't work because like.
Sometimes I messed up because this belt right here.
It's like a little bit slick because that's a little bit of dirt on it, as y'all can see.
Yeah,
it's not really cool. Because it's a pool table, so.
So that was a good trick, and I'm about to teach y'all the 4x4 trick. All right. I don't think we're going to have time for the ribbon spread technique, so I'll teach you that and the flip in the next video. So you're going to go, you're just going to lay down any four cards, any order. Most of the time, people will catch on to this trick, but this is my go-to trick, so. Just sometimes people will catch on to this trick. This is a very beginner trick, alright? So if you are advanced, I advise you not to really go for this card, but it actually is a really good trick at the end. So basically, I tell them, think of a card that I have laid out right here. I say they think of this card, and I tell them, this is group one, this is row one, or two, or three, and row four. Or you can tell the family, just make it weird. One, two, three, four. Family one, family two, family three, and family four. Which family is your card in? They're going to say row 2, because remember, this is their card. Your card is going to be the 8 of clubs, right? And then you're going to see if you can draw all their cards in a little pot. And you're going to pick up this deck last. And you're going to go like this. Act like you're mixing it up. But really, do not mix it up. And you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. So basically this deck was like this. Like this, alright? So now it went from this way. It went from this way to now it's laid out this way. So whatever row they pick, their card is this card. I hope this is simple enough to teach y'all. So this is a very beginner trick, but it is a very cool trick. So now you're gonna tell them same card as last time. Which row, which family is it in? They're gonna say family two again. Then you know their card is this card right here. Because this is the only card they can have. But I'll tell you all the flip trick. Not the ribbon spread trick. But if y'all really like these magic tricks, I can see from the views that have been getting on them. So now you're gonna tell them like this.
Nah, if we get about like one view on each, that means y'all don't like them. So don't be commenting, hey, do more. If only one person do it, we ain't gonna do no more.
So then you're gonna go like this, okay? So you're gonna put that, make sure that card is on top, all right? Under, like this, okay? So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remember, the card is on top, and this is the card. So pick two of these groups, okay? You want group one, group two, group three, and group four. So they pick these two, you're gonna say. Okay, so they're gonna stay. Oh. Now you're gonna say, pick one of these. So pick this one. Okay, it's gonna stay. Now you're gonna say, pick two of these cards. Let's say they pick these two. Okay? So they're gonna get away. So now you're gonna tell. So make sure, this is just, the whole trick is just making them feel like they have a free choice. How much time?
Phone's about to die.
How much time have we been recording?
8:33, 8:34.
Okay. So remember, okay, so it's just making them feel like they have free choice. So no matter what trick they're doing, this one has to stay in. And I'm going to tell them, pick one of these cards. Pick this one. Here's your card. Very beginner trick, but it'll do the job.
Alright, so now I'm going to show y'all the flip. This time it should work.
How much?
Because I've been practicing for a while.
My phone. You still got 20%
there, bro. I've been
for a while, so. You're about to do
ribbon spread flip. Right now. I'm gonna teach y'all this, alright?
Nah, do the flip, okay, because I don't have 20% left.
All right.
So basically, you're gonna do a ribbon spread. You're gonna flip it. And the whole thing flips.
Yep.
Just to show them, okay, this is a good deck of cards, no duplicates.
Yeah,
I like to do my ribbon spread like in a ribbon like this. So I just like so it's like in a diamond. All right, so that was that one. Okay, so next I got one more magic trick to show y'all in the next episode. I got one more magic trick to show y'all in the next episode, and it's gonna be called the flip. Okay, This is gonna be the very, 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 very easy magic trick. For this was my first card trick that I ever learned. It's so easy. It's like really so easy. Fuck off or I shoot you. Stay strapped, nigga. All right, so. Basically, so this is that's the first trick I ever learned. So hopefully if you're a beginner, it would be the first trick that y'all learn too.